feels like I need to sneeze. Alright, so what I need to do now is just get thingy killed, isn't it? Back punch kill.
Yes.
Yes. Back deep punch.
Yo.
Anchor punch. Funniest thing though, I'm not. It's like I'm not exactly getting the crystals, am I? I'm not really finding them.
Heads up and stay sharp. EZ's on friendly territory.
Come on. Yeah, I'm on. Am I doing it? Yeah, I am. Yep. Yep. Let's go. Was this whole thing to be seen? Same reason why I stay here, since these two got this mission active.
Move to the objective.
Since I need kills, pay guy out the bring back is Bandier Blandy. I just totally said that wrong. Bandelier. Can order a crater of bullets for everything. I love it, mate. When you get all the zombies, like, you need it when you want killers to start coming. Oh, the thing.
Got a contract here.
Wait, quick, go, because I'm pretty sure them people there just, yeah, dude. Why the hell is the team here? go, man. Here we go.
Was that pile of meat smell as bad as it looks? No, no! Do not tell me.
Double points.
That is a bunch of balls. Contracts.
Contract marked.
Anyway. Yeah. But they pick up the armor.
Well, that's gonna cut into their bottom line and their survival rate.
Who dares wins? Time to collect your winnings.
Got a contract.
Here. Team. It's weird that the mercs don't open fire on the chopper when you're flying. Well, you know we're near them though, aren't you? Because it's like. Actually, saying that though, because. Well, it's just one of them things. Because it's like when. Because I spawned, didn't I? When I spawned like two games ago, when I literally spawned in front of, like literally I was spawned in front of, well that was safe house. Stronghold, sorry. That was stronghold and obviously all dawned. Tell you what though, I keep forgetting I haven't got level 3 backpack and a level 3 vest. I don't think that applies to mercenaries. Pretty much mercenaries are just like hitmen.
That monster was hunting. He's not far from your position.
Like we're hitmen, they're more hitmen are more. They're after one target, but mercenaries are pretty much they're on the objective in a way. They get a task to do, they get paid, and then obviously that's what they do. Because obviously these mercenaries are just there just to try and get they're trying to get the formula and whatnot for the crystal that I'm going to pull, but pretty much like what you're doing. We are mercenaries, really. Zombies. They're the ones that are shooting, not me.
Let's get the show on the... Rather, get ACV on the road.
Well, yeah. But it's like, we're mercenaries. They don't exactly like...
Please stand clear. Vehicle moving en route.
Like, they don't all, like, do... the kill for money. Because it's like they get an objective to do. Just basically like, right, you got this place. We'll pay you. You got this place. Don't let no one in. That's like pretty much it is. Depends why I said that. But Hitmen, they've got someone, they've got an objective. They've got someone to kill. Mercenaries. It's not really that all the time they have something to kill. Basically, just like a bounty collector. That's what it is. They get paid to get that objective. They get paid to do that objective. Yeah, that's what I pretty much said. Mechs are getting an objective to do. It doesn't mean like necessary killing.
In tipple.
Can the game please give me, please? Hey dear, at least you kept my finger on X to jump into the car. And that's why I kept my finger down. Well, that's why I put my finger down on trigger to drive. It's like I said, for a hitman, their target is to kill. It's always to kill. That's why it's been called a hit. But... The only thing that I need now is flopper. Thank you. Oh, look at that! Me reviving them players, he gave me flopping. Flopping's right here, look.
Loading!
I don't have to, I've got flopper. Starting to like these ones, because it's like say it spawns quite a lot of zombies. Doing the last animation look, so you can't reload cancel by sprinting. It has to fully finish the animation for it to reload. Which shouldn't be a thing in zombies. Let's go to bot, shall we? Ooh, got a blue. Whoa, Olympia shotgun. Oh, shit. I thought that's what you meant.
All we need to know is how to shut down these spores.
The hell's going off here? Yeah, I'm glad I'm fucking in it.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Getting max ammo. Yeah, well, you can kind of say they do. Like, the AV radio, sorry, does that now. It's like the game lagged a bit. Doing it again. Server is lagging. It better not disconnect. And the funny as well that I've literally got elemental pot and. It's not doing anything. I know, yes, I'm using a rocket. But it should still trigger something.
Miller here. We just had a minor. Well, maybe just for a second, but you're probably wrong. Those spores didn't stand a chance.
Main reason why I've not drank Jug is because it just seems like a waste. So I've only got 10 minutes left in the game.
Contract marked.
Okay.
envy the cleanup crew.
Max ammo.
Convoy's going off. Stay sharp, bruv.
How the hell did he get all... Okay. Oh. Anyone? Anybody want cryo freeze? Generally gave me 3 cryo freezes instead of just doing it at like different ones. I still need brain. Oh, I don't need to run because I've got. Right, okay, so why have I got flopper if it don't work? Why did you just call me?
Got a contract here.
I have cataloged these creatures. Studied them. Heck, I gave them names.
I literally just came from...
...has a bounty on its head.
Since I need to turn 8 more zombies with brain rot, it just does give me brain rot, even though it's all random. Oh dear. Yeah, I pressed X, please. Pick it up. Thank you. Nothing to you. Give me a crystal. Or give me Deadshot. I would rather take the crystal. Pardon me.
Moving. ATV marked.
Every piece of Ethereum and fused weaponry we have down here just started humming. Storm must be saying hello. Unless you want to be melted where you stand by acid rain, I recommend you find an exfil point.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. What caused the outbreak? It was the dude from Pod 4. Zykov. I think that's his name. Zykov. If you remember Pod 4, because to be fair, I can't really remember him on. Or actually, I think he was actually during the raid. Is it raid mode? Or no, it must have been on the original Modern Warfare in a funny way. I can't even remember seeing him on there, but obviously it was on that game. But just think. That, yeah, the dude from COD 4, the one who's got all the like the blue overalls, when you're on that mission where you're running, where you have to run after him, and then you capture him on top of that building, and then he shoots. He basically came here and he knew about the Ethereum. And then the police came, he found the Phenarium. He basically found the Ethereum, but because he was outnumbered, he just froze it. And then obviously that's what causes the app. That's what caused all of this.
I'm on your side!
Zakai F. That's his name, I think. I know it was on the remake of Modern Warfare, but I don't know why I just remember him off COD 4 because of the thingy mission.
Because he's the dude, he's the thingy dude's son that you, you shoot his arm off on that, on the old up on the side.
Move it. Your
X bill
is gonna
move
the next bill.
Actually, to be fair, I could show you because you can actually watch the trailer, you can actually watch the cutscene when you go in the room, can you?